Tonight on Bottom Gear, I convince Elon Musk to eject the entire population of India into space. Richard gets in trouble for illegally selling ketamine on Amazon.com, and James sits on the shifter of a 2007 Honda Civic and is now in urgent care.